So that was my first ever challenge dance, and I'm glad I did it because it ended up going semi-viral and I wind up making the For You page in my second week. So here's my first week. I was doing my DIGITPARK, which is finger dancing, which I love, but it really wasn't getting any traction until I got the dance challenge and got over 100,000 views. When it first was just at 20,000K, I was so over the moon. I couldn't believe I had got to 100,000K, you know, so I was just like, this is insane. But it was like the most amazing feeling, and the love that I'm getting from, you know, the viewers is just the best. So I think what happened is when I did my DIGITPARK is you have to be very careful when you get on TikTok. Do not try to just come on and do something out of the box. You do have to kind of play along with them. And so duets is a really good thing to do on TikTok. And so I did this duet with this gentleman. He had used his sound, and his sound was about, let's show the younger generation how the older is aging gracefully. And so in his video, he reveals that he's 46. So I did a duet with him and it did okay, but I decided to just use his voice and do the video by myself. And that became my second semi-viral video and is at 148,000 now. And I think it's because of my age. People are just shocked that I really look this young for my age. So I guess that's the appeal. And so now I have two viral videos in my second week of TikTok, and it's helping people to kind of get to know me. And I'm really grateful and thankful, and I'm just going to continue to try to do more. So yeah, the other thing that I've been doing, as you can see here, is other women have decided to do a duet with me, and I was just so honored. So I decided to share their duet on my page, which I don't think a lot of people do, but I was so honored, so I did. And as you can see, another woman who is 50, we have almost 7,000 views together, and the other girls were a little younger, so their views wasn't that high as it was for me and the other lady. I'm 51 and she's 50. So we did that. But it's so great to have a community. Like, I've been in touch with these women. We're following each other. Some of them are other YouTubers and really successful at TikTok. So I'm really enjoying my journey. For 2 weeks for me to make the For You page has been incredibly amazing. So if you ever decide to do TikTok, I say just go for it. It's so much fun. And just do whatever, just test everything out. But again, definitely go on there and do some of the popular challenges, do some duets to get, you know, more attention. Don't try to get on TikTok and just do your own thing right away. You have to mix it up, because I'm noticing that once you get on and you do one thing, they're kind of looking for you to do more of that. But again, this is only I'm going on my fourth week, and I am just overjoyed that I've made the For You page twice. So yeah, I don't know what the secret is. I just think people are really excited and happy for me that at 51, I'm not old and decrepit and dead. I think that's what it is. So here's the rest of my second week TikTok videos. So stick along and watch those and enjoy.
If you are 30 or older, duet this or use this sound. Let's show the younger generation what it means to age gracefully. If you are 30 or older, duet this or use this sound. Let's show the younger generation what it means to age gracefully. If you are 30 or older, duet this or use this sound. Let's show the younger generation what it means to age gracefully. If you are 30 or older, duet this or use this sound. Let's show the younger generation what it means to age gracefully. If you are 30 or older, duet this or use this sound. Let's show the younger generation what it means to age gracefully.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a chopper. Wait a minute. It's a 22.
Imagine, if you will, a world where Cinco de Mayo falls on Taco Tuesday, only to be canceled by a virus named after a Mexican beer. This is the land of imagination in an area for which we call the Twilight Zone. That concludes the second week of videos on TikTok. What you were just watching was all the videos that I had on TikTok my second week. And I made the For You page with two videos in my second week. I am going on my fourth week and I'm almost at 5,000 followers. So I am just simply happy, okay? If you're interested in joining, I say just do it. My goal is hopefully build a community and have them come over to my YouTube channel. I posted a YouTube kind of a promo. It's not really doing so well. It's at like 65, but I did notice that some people came over to subscribe. So it may be worth it. Not sure what you would want to use TikTok for, but I say go for it and enjoy it. And hopefully I will get a video that would make 1 million views. But until then, I'll see you later.